Boy, Eddy, I really feel bad about this. Can we please go now?
Edd, did you get a load of their faces when the fire went out?
Ooh!
I even made a quarter! Oh, man! Okay, Double D, let's get out of here.
Eddy! Edd!
Nice try, Double D.
Stop, please, no!
Okay, Double D, you can come out now.
Yeah!
It's the belly button eater!
Saved it!
That is the most disgusting, irrational! It's nice to have you back, Edd.
I was wondering if those urban losers will get there. I'm a big pigeon bat!
At least they tried, Eddy.
Quack!
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 And to think we just left them with those...
What?
Your friend goodbye, as the disgrace afflicted on the bodies of the urban rangers shall be avenged! Cowards!
Huh?
Shoulder to the wheel certainly has its rewards. There! Refinished, rejuvenated, and reusable. What's this? Strange. Now what could a lipstick dispenser be doing in my yard? Oh my.
Spoon, please!
Big hug for my honey!
And it better be good. Where are you going? You're on to something, aren't you? Oh, oh, I know. Don't tell me. We hit him with a rock. And that's stupid. Could have thought of that! Now where'd you go?
What is with the rock, Rolf?
Hello, Bunt Cake for Brain, Edd Boy. Rolf is using this small rock to crush this bigger rock. Crush this bigger rock.
Bunt Cake crushes rock?
No, only rock will break rock.
By George, that's the answer!
Pizza slice breaks rock!
Edd Boy, no pizza! Rock!
Half-eaten pretzel bagel breaks rock!
Must Rolf beat some sense into that overcooked noodle that you call a hat!
Rolf! Thank you for being an unlikely source of inspiration!
I'm a noodle head and you're not!
Rolf, who yearns the simple life as a noodle head?
Hey! I formulated a remedy to a character dilemma! Because only a rock can break a rock!
Spend all this time thinking, and that's what you came up with?
It's just an analogy, Eddie. Rock breaks rock, fight fire with fire. We use reverse psychology.
Oh, I getcha. We hit him with a book. That's a good one.
Perhaps a demonstration will help clarify things. Ed, listen carefully now. Do not eat that dirt.
What an idiot! I thought you said not to eat the dirt!
That's reverse psychology, Eddie! In order to defeat our enemy, we must become our enemy! Hey, May, can I borrow your barrette?
My kitty pie's gonna love my new daddy!
Finally! I need it from Maya!
My side first!
I built you a good day, ladies!
Look, girls! Big Ed's come for a visit!
What a clinky dink! I was just thinking about you!
Back off! He's mine! I say we split him up three ways, huh, girls?
You better be sure about this, or it's a goner!
Have faith in the science of the mind, Eddie.
I say, on the count of three, we jump up. Ready?
May! May! You look very pretty today!
Oh, gee, you're making me break out in a rash, Big Ed. You're so good looking.
In a weird kind of way.
Let's mumbo!
What's he up to now?
A treat for my sweet?
Okay, let's go!